Hi guys, in front of me is Motorola Edge 30 Pro, and let me show you how to perform a soft reset of this device. So basically all you have to do is tap on power button along with volume up button. So just tap on both all together and keep holding. And once you feel the vibration and see the logo, you can release the buttons, and within a couple of seconds you will be rebooted and you will be able to use your device again.
Hello, Moto!
And that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.